What's up, it's your boy JQ. Just moving my Harvester Amp into a Tar Heel nest that I have here. This is the glowing and dark one. Wasn't gonna do it so early, I was waiting for the first workers, but I saw that she ran out, her water is empty, so I was gonna wait another 2-3 weeks. Gotta get a first worker at least, cause you see, she looks like she has eggs and she might have pupa. Well, if anybody want to learn how to move, put the ants inside a Tar Heel nest, the best way I found it to do it is I use a tube that she's in, and I have this connector that I bought from Ant Canada. I think it comes with an ant portable tube, and I use that connector, and I put a hose in the middle, and the smaller hose, and that connects to her. To inside a nest. This is the best way I found it to move them. So I've been doing this way and it's been working out pretty easy for me. So if anybody's wondering how I do it, that's how I do it.